you said, just getting comfortable. 6-4, 1 for 2 points. Foster to the rim!
To have that floater, because you don't know what to do. If you come too early, they can, Hardy getting a little saucy. And Foster nice. With the finish with the left. I like it.
Gibson spins inside. They made the
fantastic. He was a great seat up last year on a flex two-way from Dallas. The follow is good for Foster.
Walker all the way to the rim, too strong. Gibson working the boards.
Chip on unselfish, the extra passing.
Santa Cruz loves Dunbar for his high-energy play. Foster and one.
It's a great, great energy.
Rajon Tucker with the first bucket of the game for the Wisconsin Herd. Tucker, of course, one of the stars.
Pretty looking shot. Comfortable doing many things. Hardy also. His 10-footer no good. Foster stick back good and the foul.
James. Another spoon from the left side. Has to be right wing threes.
Ignite. The Go-Go have really capitalized 19 points off of them.
And that's one reason why you see that small lineup.
Mexico City has scored the last 9.
Hardy feeds Foster.
But don't get outside of your comfort zone, as we see Foster with a nice offensive rebound over Taco Falls.
That was Murphy's first miss of the afternoon. He was 3 for 3 before that attempt.
Ooh-wee.
Rigoberto Mendoza was aggressive on the other end. Here's Foster Jr. Backing down inside. Fadeaway jumper. No good. Rebound.
On the weak side of the rim. Nice soft. Touch off the backboard.
Just finishing up on Larrier. He had a 42-point game to
use the guys being.
Okay.
I'm trying to throw my bones, Steph. Stop it. You said that okay, so sarcastic, like whatever.
Just saying, I hear you.
No, you didn't. You didn't hear.
Oh, nice block by Scott.
2 games with the Sea Ducks.
It's Santa Cruz. Fans will find a way to get Seth the W.
Good defense down low for Mawukpe.